the speakers, run through your sneakers, move both the feet and run to the beat. Run, everybody move, run. Let me see you move, run. Rock it to the groove, run. Shake it to the moon becomes the sun. Everybody in the club, give me a run. If you ready to move, say, yeah. One time for your mindset,
yeah, yeah.
Well, I'm ready for it, come let me show you. You want to groove, I'ma show you how to move.
Mr. DJ, some funny replay.
Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up?
I'll leave you
run that ass for wanting some more.
Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up?
Come, Mr. DJ, some funny replay.
Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up?
I'll leave you
run that ass for wanting some more.
Mr. DJ, won't you turn the music up?
Hey, mister.
Hey, mister.
Mr. DJ, tell me if you hear me.
Turn the music up right now.
Okay, everybody get down if you feel me. Put your hands up to the ceiling. Everybody get down if you feel me. Come and put your hands up to the ceiling. Everybody get down if you feel me. Put your hands up to the ceiling. Everybody get down if you feel me. Come and put your hands up to the ceiling.
Rihanna, yeah. 17 years old from Barbados, and this is exactly what you should wear at the wedding.
No, you don't want to see me in that. I don't think.
Huh? How you doing, Rihanna?
I'm good. Thanks for having
you
me.
You move so well.
Oh, thank you.
Do you dance also beside as well as you sing?
It's part of my culture, so I grew up dancing
sure.
all the time.
Absolutely.
And the talent, I just started singing, inspired by Beyonce, people like Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Got a lot of good role models out there these days. So then how did the big record break happen? Understand Jay-Z was very intrigued with you and signed you to the contract, right?
Yeah, first I met a producer by the name of Evan Rogers.
Uh-huh.
He's married to a Barbadian. So he was vacationing there one time, and my friend who knows him, she wanted me to meet with him, so she introduced me to him. And in a nutshell, I sang for him. He was impressed. He invited me up to his studio to do some recording. We recorded for like a year back and forth.
Uh-huh.
Then we finally put a demo together.
Mm-hmm.
We sent it to a few labels. Def Jam happened to be the first to call back, first to jump on it. They're the most enthusiastic. So we just set up a meeting with Jay-Z. I met with him.
Were you nervous in the meeting?
What? Nervous is an understatement.
Yeah, sure.
I was a mess.
Sure. And he just signed you right on the spot.
But the minute I met him, like, the jitters just went. They made me feel so comfortable and welcome and at home. The jitters just went, and I was able to perform for him and audition for him comfortably.
But he was just as taken with you as you were with him. Right?
I don't know.
He wouldn't let you out of the office until you signed that contract.
Right.
Yeah.
You know, they didn't let us leave, and I felt honored.
Uh-huh, sure.
Yeah.
So you're on your way now, and the song is a big, big hit. And here it is, Rihanna, Music of the Sun. It's in the stores on August 30th. Good luck to you, Rihanna.
Thank you.